Well, looks like I'm back. In just a moment, folks.
Operator, you have returned.
Shit. Well, I'm back up to 184 followers. Sorry for that noise.
Operator, the system is... Will you begin another mission?
All right. So, today we are going to, as it says, try to farm for Gauss Prime. These parts are going to be a pain in the ass, most likely. And see, I hate the fact that the platinum, even if I've got platinum on my Xbox file, does not show up in my inventory on here. Hey, what is going on here? Anyways, it does not show up on my inventory on the Switch. I get that it's not, compatible. But that doesn't even make sense. Let's see what we got. Gauss Prime chassis. Gauss Prime systems. Gauss Prime blueprint. Where's the H5 relic? Alright. Simeni. Okay. And the Axie, what is that on? Neptune, Despina, Kalashin, Proteus, and Ursa. Yursa. Let's see, Terrarim, On Deimos? What is that? Okay, exit. Wrong button. My apologies. Terrorim, what is that? Let's go see. Nope. Terrorim. Oh, okay. So that's the... Oh, survival. I can do that. Well, let's go do survivals. Farming frame, we'll go Necros. You may think I'm crazy for going Necros on a survival mission. You may not, I don't know. Where the hell is my Necros? LMN, Nidus, Nezha, there it is, okay. Good God. What is going on? Anyways, like I said, you may think I'm crazy, but you might not. I am, however, going to switch weaponry. I don't know whether I should do hate or some other weapon. See, I like the Cronin. Cronin Prime is great. The Mios. Paracesis. Sepfan, Reaper Prime, maybe? I see, that's the only one of those I got. And with having the damn... With DE having the issue where they can't transfer Platinum over to the Switch, even though it's a cross-save account, I don't want to waste it, honestly. Which, I wouldn't really be wasting it, because I've got the materials I need to get another one. I don't know. We'll see what happens. We'll go Sepfan. The Sepfan is a modular weapon. And what I mean by that is it's a ZAW. If you don't know what that is. Is there anything I can create that I actually need? No, I don't think there is. Guess I could trade the Avara parts later. God. I don't know. To me, it feels like they do not want to give the Switch any love. And that's kind of shitty. But there may be something in the back, behind the scenes that I don't know about, or we all don't know about. So I guess it's not really shitty. It's just, it'd be nice to know why we can't do that. Okay. Time to do a survival mission. In a very pain in the ass mission. Our world. Do I still have no? So I'm kind of a dumbass. I bought, or last week, while I was playing, I bought a, what's it called? I bought 3-day boosters for.
You must provide cover for a lone Tenno operative. Set off the alarms and keep the infested busy. A steady stream of toxic spores is being released into the area. Hold on. Emergency life support is inbound.
Wow, this thing is laggy as fuck. It's so long. Nothing. Nothing.
Life support activated.
Nothing at all. Hey, this will give me a chance to get nano screws.
Life support on the way.
Oh my god, I have not. God, I feel stupid now.
I've delivered a life support capsule to the area. Activating it will buy you more time. Support has been replenished.
Oh, who the fuck did that?
Prepare for life support.
What in the hell?
Another life support capsule.
You know, Korra with a
pull
would not actually be pretty good. I think. I may have tried it before and it didn't work out exactly like I thought it would.
Life support has been replenished. Chat, ask questions, do whatever. Life support incoming.
I promise I won't bite. Unless biting is what you came in here for, which, at which point, maybe. Okay, where are all the enemies?
Additional life support has arrived. Life support activated. Operative has just made their first discovery. Keep up the good work. When you need it, extraction is ready.
Where the hell is everybody?
Ready for a capsule. Delivered another life support capsule.
Good. Christ, these idiots. Okay, so if you don't know, using a life support module will actually increase the difficulty of the mission. Basically, if you leave the life support alone, it'll progress at a different rate than if you don't leave the life support alone. I'm gonna... No. I need that cavat.
Life support has been replenished.
God dang it.
Life support on the way. I've delivered another life support capsule. Life support activated. For a capsule. Additional life support has arrived.
I gotta reorient myself. The way I'm sitting is very jarring.
Life support has been replenished. Life support incoming. Look what our Tenno operative just found. They could not do this without you. Another life support capsule is now available. Life support activated. Prepare for life support. Another life support capsule is now available. her for life support. Life support has been replenished.
Are you fucking serious?
I've delivered another life support capsule. Life support activated. Ready for a capsule. Additional life support has arrived. The longer you fight, the more successful we will be.
Alright, that's fucking
life it. Support has been replenished.
You stupid fucking freak.
Life support on the way. Mission complete. Excellent work, Tenno.
Told him twice, stop using the fucking capsules. As you saw, more and more heavy enemies started progressively coming in. I can run Ophelia on fucking Neptune all day, up to 45 minutes, 50 minutes, somewhere around there. And I don't use one fucking support capsule.